can't take the home from a homeless man. You can take away your streets. You can't threaten a man with nothing to lose or bruise him when he's beat. You can't take money from a poor man or scare a man with no fear. You can't shame a man with no pride or force a stone to tears. But what can you do to a broken man? What can you do to a broken man? You can't cut a man who's bleeding. You can't push a man who's down. You can't starve a man who's hungry or lose him when he's found. You can't break a man who's broken or cheat a man who knows or kill a dream that's dead and curse it when it goes. But what can you do to a broken man? What can you do to a broken man? You can't strip a man who's naked. You can't defend a man who's lied. You can't believe a man who's lost. You can't envy a man that's cried. You can't lift a man who's risen or teach a man that's learned. You can't fight a man who's won or heat a fire that burns. What can you do to a broken man? What can you do to a broken man? What can you do to a broken man? What can you do to a broken man?